Hawksmead is providing £7.5 million for the town, of which I understand community safety is part of that. I'm not looked to see whether it is actually covered those cameras, and I'm just wondering if our money is being helped to divert it elsewhere. Some £3,000, isn't it?